is Tuesday, May 26, 2015. I'm Dave Landry, and it's the Market Bets. Well, he's out whacked in here today, down towards the middle of their trading range. Not the end of the world, but certainly scores is a bummer. Nonetheless, NASQAQ also scores is a bummer, especially because, like the P's, it was just shy of all-time closing high. Selling off fairly hard in here. It too now back to the middle of its range. Rusty remains a disappointment. Selling off in here. It's looking a little toppy as of late. Very important for it to turn back up sooner or later. No place to run. No place to hide. Energies and especially the metals and the commodities got whacked pretty hard. That's probably because the dollar was a little higher. Foods got whacked fairly hard in here. In fact, a lot of areas at or near new highs got whacked in here, like banks and also insurance. Some areas beginning to break down out of the range, like the transports. Looking pretty ugly in here. You know the routine, though. Honor your stops just in case and take things one day at a time. You might want to get selective on new positions, too. Speaking of selective, I have a webinar on stock selection in just a few minutes. I hope to see you there. See my website for more on that. Any questions, as usual, Dave at DaveLandry.com. I'm Dave Landry, and you just heard Market Bennett.